If asked being in the past, oh, you go to Indonesia, oh, because we dream in playing Europe, you know. Hello, Tiento Indonesia. My name is Sergio Silva. I'm center back from Arema, and I'm from Portugal. I'm 27 years old. Yes, it's a simple question. It's like Fortes and Maringá said, it's our passion. I started play at 8-9 years in Portugal Academy. And it's all I want is play football. I study also, but in my mind, football. Focus football. First football.
Passion. Did your family support you?
Yes, but my sister, I have a sister, supports more because my parents works a lot, you know, and cannot very busy, cannot support me. But don't disagree, you know, support, but cannot see the games. So and my sister, yes.
Your sister is always.
Yes. My career is very simple. It's not like Fortes and Maringá. My career, I started play 8-9 years in Oliveirense, Portugal. I started 8-9, and I finish in Oliveirense 25. You know.
So
after I come 1 year, Feirense, other team second league. And I come at him, it's easy. Only three clubs.
15 years, right?
Yes, 15 years in Oliveirense, in one club. It's my club.
Your club.
My house.
Yes. Your house, okay.
I have my wife, Oliveira, das Meis. It's the city of Oliveirense, you know. My parents work in Oliveira, das Meis. All my life in Oliveira. Asked being in the past, oh, you go to Indonesia, oh, because we dream in playing Europe, you know, in some big championship, you know, and but our career is like that. We have a proposal, and I think, and it's like Fortes and Maringá. It's a new experience, Asia, and the first time. Asia, Indonesia. I don't know about Indonesia. Yes, I only know Bali.
Because you only know Bali.
Yes, Bali. So I see some things, and when Maringá comes, Fortes comes, Coach Almeida comes, it's easy because about the language, same language, you know, it's easy for us to have friends. I played against Maringá and Fortes many times. So okay, it's better for us.
And now you are in one club.
Yes.
How did you feel about maybe rejoining?
Yes, very very good, very good people. I love I love him.
You love them so much.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, it was very difficult because I left my family. You know, I have a wife and son, and small son with a. December, it's gonna be three years in December. And it's first time without them, and very difficult. But okay, now it's our work. Seems the country seems good, good food, good restaurants, and we do until now very good championship, third position. Of course, we want more, but it's like Maringá said, rational, focus, consistent, and if we can do better, okay. If we cannot, okay, but very good for me.
You try to give your best. Right?
Yes, we do our best, and I think we do a very nice work at now. Ah, yes, it's like them, it's Nasi Goreng, it's like that, not so much.
Not so much.
And soups.
Soups.
Some soups.
Some soups.
It's like you said, it's Indonesia food, it's spicy. But I like spicy, but not too much. Yes, very
good fights against Ezequiel, against Marco Simic.
Some other players, good players. Indonesia have very individual quality, you know, very good players. I think we, like you said, it's a crucial position because if we do a mistake, it's we only have the goalkeeper. So you have to be focused, consistent, and try to do our best and keep simple, because in the back we cannot do so many dangerous passes, you know. Keep simple, be safe. Yes, it's very sad and difficult, because one of the things that we come to Indonesia is from supporters, because in Portugal we don't have so much supporters.
Oh.
200, 300, 400, it's good in Portugal. Some 3-4 clubs have big supporters, the others no. The others no. It is very difficult because without supporters, we don't have the help, you know, the help of supporters. So in some games is very important for us. But okay, in the future, we hope that can have supporters. Yes, like the other players, I have 1 year contract, and now my focus is be a good footballer in Arema, good year, and do a good job and finish in a good position, and in the future we don't know if I stay in Indonesia and go another country, but. Like the other players, Indonesia very surprised because the good country and also good football. Okay. Thank you for see this video. Don't forget to subscribe Tiento Indonesia.